What's up guys, this is Hal Hart back with another video. In this video, I want to go over a topic called clipping. What clipping does is it takes a part of your image and makes it a separate layer. So right now I'm looking at my STCO file and I want to single out my county, right? So this is my county, but we got this whole map that is connected to it. But I want this county and I want the information that comes with it. So to clip something, you'll make sure that that layer is selected. Go up to here to select. And let's say I select my county. And now I'm going to go to Vector, Geo Processing Tools, and Clip. So for this clip, I am taking a part of STCO. So my input layer is that, but the part that I want to clip is selected. So we'll check this box, selected features only, and then we will run it. All right, so now we have successfully clipped this piece of the map. So now let's say we just get rid of STCO. We only have Hines. So let's say that we want to see if we brought over the information. So we go to the attribute table for clipped, and you can see that only Hines is here, right? So that is how you clip a piece of data from a larger layer of data. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Peace.